Yes.
No shit, I
yes.
am.
Glick.
I'm on a higher level of understanding than you.
G L shoot E I K Glick. It's I E or E I. He's an author. Discovering a new science. You can go into YouTube. Go Big Think. There's this one where he talks about Isaac Newton and Richard Feynman. Okay. Both of them could not get along with people. Each of them were real different in their approach to seeing, you know, like one of them, Isaac Newton, he never had sex ever, like in his life. Right. Richard Feynman, the opposite, but each of them were just difficult, difficult people who could only work alone. I'm on Glick.
And Agenda 21, and this is Dr. Richard Day again, 1969. Growing food will be banned by saying it isn't safe, and the state and corporations will control all food production. The supply and distribution of food will be monitored so that no one can give food to a fugitive of the system.
Okay. I'm going to try to stay as still as possible, because I think I figured out why TikTok is glitching on me. I have a terrible phone with not much memory. And all the facial recognition stuff. Uh-huh. See? See, I was moving. Because I was moving around, it got glitchy. As long as I stay as still as possible, I can use this phone for TikTok. Given the fact that TikTok is a visual medium and I do not have very much experience with ventriloquism, I can barely even say the word, apparently. I don't know that that's going to work. So, I'm going to work around it somehow. So that's exactly what I do. Is work around the obstacles in my life.
Down your spine. Oh, all I see is zombies. Hear them screaming. Stay.